is not clear, or it's being misperceived. So I guess there's probably a fourth. I don't know what that would be.
On the issue of the perception of the rally in media, Bill Maher's criticism of it was this. He said, when John announced his rally, he said that the national conversation is dominated by people on the right who believe Obama is a socialist and people on the left who believe 9/11 was an inside job. But I can't name any Democratic leaders who think 9/11 was an inside job. Republican leaders who think Obama is a socialist, it's all of them.
Yeah, I mean, that's a paraphrase of what we said. Again, that's probably in our house. We didn't say 9/11 was an inside job. What we said was...